And Caleb.
Davina.
Oh, what a cool name. Terrible taste in music. You obviously need me.
It appears someone has knocked you head over heels, quite literally. I thought I'd have that honour.
Do you trust me? You're one of them. Liar!
My mother said, kill the spell or kill her. And I happen to like you.
Oh, please. I can't believe your mom sent you to flirt with me.
No, Mom, she sent me to follow you. A flirting bit with me.
Is the hand-holding really necessary?
I mean, we could make out, but then that would be entirely distracting.
You're gonna like me, Davina Claire. I'm gonna let you pretend a while. You don't already.
I couldn't live with myself if I hurt Davina.
You can't call me, it takes 10 seconds.
Ooh, there's a right proper spat we're having. It's almost as if we're, what's that phrase? Going steady.
You wish.
And I thought I was gonna be okay, but I'm running out of time.
Cole?
Come on, you don't recognize this roguish grin. I guess my true face is just too handsome.
God, I missed you. And for the record, I like this face just fine.
I want to kiss you right now.
So what's stopping you? When you were a vampire, you were
a psychotic maniac. But I didn't have you. Are you worth being good for? As it is, you can't trust me. Which means you can't love me. Not as I love you.
I made her dagger me. Nothing worked. Wake up! Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
I don't know how to say goodbye to you.
I would have done anything to save her. Davina! Davina!